So these are called donkey balls. They're really good for when you're trying to strengthen those triceps. So when you're doing this tricep exercise, you want to make sure you have your shoulders back. You don't want to have your shoulders down forward like that, unless you want to have posture like that. If you train yourself like that, that's how you're going to turn out. So we're going to make sure we have our shoulders back. You're going to extend all the way down and spread them apart.